Introducing the WWE Zone, Layla and Alicia Fox.
It's about to get very interesting, isn't it?
Not just interesting,
lovely
this
ladies.
Is a struggle between NXT and WWE. These NXT divas want to prove that they belong in the big leagues with Layla and Alicia Fox. Fox, of course, smart, sexy, powerful. But clearly, Layla, former Divas champion.
And their opponents, the team of Audrey Marie and Paige.
My favorite NXT diva, the enchanting raven head lady, Paige, from Norwich, England.
Fighting pride of Norwich, England.
Norwich, yes.
About
home of the quiz of the week.
Yes. Yes, and her partner for this matchup, Audrey Marie, who said she said this match is a chance for her to prove that she belongs in the big time.
Can you imagine
beat a WWE
team? Could you imagine what it will do for the careers of both Audrey Marie and Paige if they defeat Layla and Alicia Fox? Obviously, everybody in the WWE has their eyes on NXT, but it's only going to propel them to the head.
And that's the story here for all of these NXT stars. These matches being closely scrutinized by WWE management all the way up and down the corridors of power. And don't think for a second, these NXT superstars and divas aren't aware of that.
Now, this is interesting to me. I know the skills that Alicia Fox has. I know the skills that Paige has. They should match up greatly because they're both very skilled competitors. And they do moves and are capable of doing moves that very few of the other divas, in fact, I don't think any of the other divas have in their arsenal. And by the way, you need to know this, Tony, I have a dreadful stutter. And if I get carried away, you need, and I do when these beautiful ladies are out here, you need to stop me.
Alicia Fox, William, is a terrific athlete. And we have already seen evidence of that as she takes a boot to the chest. And Paige goes for a cover. Only one, and a kick out by Alicia Fox. We talk about what this means, this opportunity for Paige, the anti-diva. She is a dark, ooh! And a blow to the back, shoved down to the canvas by Fox. The cover!
A lovely tilt-a-whirl backbreaker there by Alicia Fox. Alicia Fox has got some incredible skills in the ring. We don't see enough of her here on NXT. I'm glad we're starting to see, look at that, the reverse microphone.
Launched lovely. Into the air and a tag. Audrey Marie and Layla get their first legal action.
Audrey Marie, something. We're talking about everybody else. We should talk something about Audrey Marie. She's been on NXT for a while now, and she's always impresses. Very skilled young lady.
Quickly thrown down to the canvas. The veteran. Layla. The cover. Quickly out. Audrey Marie trying to make an impression. Quickly reversed in the cover. Near fall there. Swept off her feet. I know that's what you'd like to do when you see these lovely divas.
Don't be crude.
Audrey Marie pulling Layla down to
pulling,
the canvas.
Pulling Layla into a winning throw. You don't see those very often.
Audrey Marie. Look at that athletic ability. Two athletic competitors and a cover. Two. Layla. High kicks. That one delivered right on
to the
chin.
Point of the chin.
For the win. And a kick out.
Layla's got that little rough edge to her.
What a blow to the back of the
she
head.
Has yes. Do you know, this may be the only time in WWE or NXT history
a cover
that there's been two English divas in the ring at the same time. This may be a first.
There's no civility going on with the two English women, though. Audrey Marie set up and knocked down by the physical presence of Alicia Fox. Fox in command. Pulling her by her hair. Things are getting savage in the ring. Fox again. Audrey Marie is getting destroyed.
It's this beautiful fisherman's
suplex. What a throw from the cover!
Alicia Fox has probably the greatest bridge that I've ever seen in wrestling. Incredible bridge, and I'm a big fan of the bridge. Don't see enough of them. Do you know what I see? Most of anything.
You are a bridge expert.
I am a bridge expert.
Coming from London, I mean, think about it.
I don't come from London.
London Bridge is, I mean, we all learned that song, right?
Anyway, look at the way that Alicia Fox, we were talking about Cassius Ohno before, the way that he doesn't give any room between himself and his opponent, constantly on them. Watch what Alicia Fox is doing. She's doing the exact same thing. Constantly got a hand close to her opponent and able to grab and hurt her at any time.
Quickly reversed here by Audrey Marie, showing great quickness for the pin.
Audrey Marie tagging Paige. And now,
oh my goodness! Incredible athletic ability from Layla. Layla is a spectacular athletic specimen. Up off the ropes and down on the page for the win now.
The crowd loves the high-flying action they're seeing from these two divas. Tag team. A boot into the corner. A mistake there. And a big-time shoulder seizing the opportunity. Paige getting control. Paige, a fan of WWE NXT Universe favorite. Paige in control, taking buzz. This is incredible. Audrey Marie just tagged herself in. She tagged herself in. Now
well, she has every right to tag herself in.
Going for the cover. Audrey Marie seeing glory. No, it's reversed. No, it's a win. Audrey tagging herself in cost her team the match. That was selfish. A poor decision by the young and developing Audrey Marie. And Paige is livid.
All right, it's time to head backstage now. We have a very special guest standing by alongside our Brian Pierce.